I first saw Kendra at the pub called the Ramside Hall in Durham. So sweet and tender, but she didn't even see me at all. No. She looked so nice. She smelled so fine. Oh, how I wished that Kendra was mine. 5'1" and eyes that were blue. A smile that made me melt. Oh, what could I do? I had to get Kendra's telephone number really quick. Yes. If I came straight to the point, it will do the trick. Yes. I asked her if she'd like to go out with me. She said that she was flattered, but I just couldn't see why she said... Ah, Olga! I can't! Ah, Olga! I can't! My boyfriend's sitting on the settee. He does not want you to see me. So, Olga! I can't!
Take it up. No, whoa. That's it.
I was really depressed. What could I do? I was blue. I'll ring her up again in a day or two. On Monday, her boyfriend was there, so I felt lucky. How's about now, baby, come out with me? And she said... She said, ah, Olga, I can't. Ah, Olga, I can't. I would if I could, but I don't think I should. I can't, well I can, but I shan't. It's no good, man. Olga, I can't. Sorry that I ever ran. She said, don't be daft and, ah, Olga man, I want to see you, don't get me wrong. I'll contact you soon, it won't be long. For at the moment, I can't.
Gun up.
I called Kendra another 50 times on the phone. Yes, she agreed to meet me, but I should have known. Yes, I wound the window down in the Rolls Royce. I said jump in the back, and then I heard a voice start to see. Ah, Olga, I can't. Ah, Olga, I can't. I'm going to Lorette for my holiday in Spain, and when I get back, I still can't again. So, Olga.
Olga, can I speak to Kendra, please?
Just hold on a minute, pet. Kendra?